Former FBI agent Robert Hanssen, notorious for spying for Moscow and causing one of the most significant security breaches in US history, has died in prison. Hanssen, who was serving a life sentence since 2002 for espionage, was found unresponsive in his cell. He was responsible for trading secrets with Moscow, leading to at least three Soviet officers' deaths. His actions were made into the 2007 movie, Breach. Subscribe to stay informed.